All right, so today I'm gonna be unboxing this thing, the premium collection. I was debating whether to open it or not, but in the end, I think I want to just so I can see the cards. And I know it's like a really nice box, but I really want to open it. So yeah. Where should this go? All right. Opening it now. You got the Poison V side. Yeah, got like the Rayquaza side, and then this, I forget what it's called, the Duraludon side. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I've got both of them sides, so yeah. I don't know much about Sword and Shield or Scarlet Violet, but that's the latter's not in this set. But yeah, I'm gonna be opening it basically. Hopefully, I don't like do anything stupid. I'm opening it very carefully because I really like this box. I think it's a really good cover. Oh shoot. God dang, this thing is hard to open. Oh. They really made this hard to open. Oh fuck. Oh frick. Yeah. I damaged it a little bit. Okay. Which side? I want to open first. So yeah. Hopefully I get something good. If not, I'm gonna be kind of sad because I opened this for no reason basically. But yeah. Duraludon side, whatever. Alright. Let me just open this thing. Of course you got the giant card that this is very huge. Oh, I didn't even realize there was another pack behind this. There's an evolving set. I thought there was only like one, two, there's six packs. I didn't even realize there was one behind it. So yeah, Lost Origins. Hold on. Let me just open this. Sorry, your phone. All right, so these are the first few packs I got. Plus this, of course. Yeah. All right. What should I open first? Evolving Skies. I'll open the Fusion Strike first. Hold on, let me pull this up real quick. Where's Fusion? Yeah, okay. Let's open it now. Man, hopefully I can open it relatively easy this time, unlike the last time I opened Pokemon. Okay, I'm gonna need scissors. I'm gonna need scissors. I really didn't want to damage it, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. All right, let's see. Was it one, two, three, four, I think. Fighting energy. This guy. Cross switcher. Excadrill. Darumaka. Indeedee. Growlithe. Phalanx. Morpeko. Oh, I see shiny. Holy smokes! Oh yeah, Indeedee and Morpeko, but holy smokes, I did not expect something that fast. Oh my god, I did not expect something that fast. Last time I didn't pull anything good. This time I actually pulled something. Holy crap. Holy smoke. Oh my god. Oh, glad I opened this box. Nice. And that is, I think. How much is that? Holy crap, I did not expect that. Oh, that's $3. Nice. Holy, I did not expect that. That's a pretty good pull for the first one. Holy. All right. Next, which G? I'll open the Brilliant Stars pack next. Oh my goodness, I did not expect that so fast. Interesting. All right, next one. Brilliant Stars. Man, it hurts to open packs like that, but I can't open it sealed goodly enough. Frick. Okay, there we go. All right. Code card. One, two, three, four. Fire Energy, Fraxer, Dusclops, Starmie, Sneasel, Duskull, Corphish, Magmar, Spiritomb, Golett, Mewtwo. Ooh, that's a pretty cool looking card. Too bad it's probably not much. Yeah. It's still a cool card nonetheless. Oh no, I didn't even realize the pack got this. Dang it, I love this pack cover too. It's a really cool one. Let's see, what's next? Two Astral Radiant. I'm going to open the Evolving Skies pack next. Okay, I think I did that a lot better than the Brilliant Stars pack. But Code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Steel Energy. Spirit Mask. Gordy. Braviary. Slack Off. Gossifleur. Love Disc. Fletchling. Chinchou. Skiploom. And Wishy Washy. That was not that good, was it? This thing's kind of cool, I guess. But alright. That was the Evolving Skies pack. Not very good, but I mean, it's whatever. I guess I'll open the two Astral Radiance packs next. One, two, three, four. Fire Energy, Switch Cart, Uxie, Overquill, Voltorb, Hussein Basculin, Glammeow, Poochyena, Swinub. Ooh, Gallade, I like that. Oh! Ooh! 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 Whoa! Whoa, another one! I am on a roll today. I'm so glad I opened this. Holy crap. That is so cool. Oh my god, this is a cool card. How much? My god. Oh my god. Oh my, oh, that is cool. Oh my. Okay. Okay. Nice. I can't believe I actually opened that. Good haul. Good so far. All right. The Gallade was also pretty cool. Yeah. All right. Other Astral Radiance pack. I didn't expect I didn't expect that Darkrai. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Of course, I usually have terrible luck with Pokemon cards, as you saw with my last opening. And Yu-Gi-Oh cards, for that matter. I didn't pull anything. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dark Energy. Hippowdon. Energy Lodo. Quilava. Hoot-Hoot. Krikatot. Sudowoodo, Combee, Drifloom, Patil. Oh, another one! Holy crap! I am getting so many of these full arts. Jesus. Oh my god. I felt something sticking in the back, and I was like, why is it... Holy crap. How much is that? Oh my. Ooh. Dang. This is a good haul. So far, these are what I've pulled from the Duraludon side, so that's winning. And I guess I could do a competition like that. So far, Duraludon, whatever, I can't really, I don't know. Lost Origins is last, that's all I know. Okay. Oop. All right. Oops. Oh, the code card was in the... Got stuck in the pack, but 1, 2, 3, 4. Water Energy. Lake Acute. However you say that. Lady. They just named her Lady for some reason. Hussein Sligoo. Litwick. I see something shiny in the back. Holy crap. Snorver. Rhyhorn. Aipom. Ozelia. Gastrodon. Oh! 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 Holy crap! Wait, hold on. No way. I just... There's no way I just pulled that. There's no way. There's no way. There's no freaking way. There's no way. There is no way I just pulled that. There is no way I just pulled that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, put that in the pack. Holy shoot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my god. 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 The Drillit Insider, however you say it, is winning. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy crap. I did not expect that. I did not expect that. Oh my god. What is this Scald Lost Origins? I was not expecting that. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh my god. Holy crap. This is... God. My heart is racing. Oh my god. That is so cool. I can't believe I actually pulled this. Oh my god. No way. There's no... Where'd I put my other ones? Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry. Oh my god. That is... Okay, Rayquaza aside. Rayquaza is my favorite legendary, but I don't know if it's gonna win. Here are the VMAX and V-Cart. Oh, that dropped. This Gastrodon also looks pretty cool. Alright. Let's see what we have. Oh god, it has... Alright, there's something I need to tell you guys. I hate this Pokemon. I don't know why they made this one. But yeah, Lost Origin. Wait a minute. There's no pack in the back of this. There was a pack in the back of the... There's only 1, 2, 3, 4... There's only 5 packs in this one, but there was 6 packs in the Drillit inside. That's weird. Is that, like, just there for some reason? I don't know. That's weird. Okay, we'll start off with the, let's see. I want to start off with, Fusion Strike. Okay. That's cool. Fusion Strike. Alright. Hopefully, Rayquaza a 1-up Drillit in because it's my favorite, but 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't have high hopes considering I wasted all my luck on that. Energy, Conceiver, Simisage, Sydney, Geodude, Sizzlepede, Klefki. I see something shiny in the back. Pansage, Wooloo, Shroomish. Oh my god! How? How am I this lucky today? What the heck? Oh my god, this is my third rainbow one. Dude, what the heck? What is this? Dude, oh my god. Oh my god, I love Rayquaza so much. That's why I love Rayquaza. Rayquaza is just the goat. Rayquaza the goat. Oh my god. Holy heck. Holy heckers, whatever. Oh my god, dude. Oh, that makes me so happy. Oh my god. Dude. First the Giratina and now the Bolt Hound. Let's open this Astral Radiance. I mean, I am not complaining about today's haul. This is probably the best pack opening I've ever had in my entire opening career that I remember. Which is not much, but yeah. All right, Kokard. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy, Wait and See Turbo, Shieldon, Psylene, Scyther, Eevee, Heracross, Mantine, Quillfish, Roxanne, and Kleavor. I mean, I'm not upset right now. I'm just, dude. All right, how many packs do we have left? 3. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy, Drifblim, Tekking Shoes, Golduck, Nickit, Togepi, Chatot, Magnemite, Teddy Ursa, Featherball, and Cleavor, but it's hollow or reverse hollow this time. The other one wasn't anything. So yeah, that's cool. Brilliant Stars next. Dude, I still can't believe. One, two, three, four. Fire Energy, Team Yell's Cheer, Cinchino, Cleansing Gloves, Chimecho, Chimchar, Minchino, Baltoy, Snorunt, Mewtwo. This is the Mewtwo I got, except for it's actually like good this time. And Isekyu. And last one, last of all, and probably least of all, because I hate this legendary, Lost Origins. I think my luck ran out now, but I'm not complaining because my haul was good today. Good haul today. Got a Jinx, I already know that. One, two, three, four. All right. Plant. This feels really thick. Ambipom. Abomasnow, Damage Pump, Jinx, Makuhita, Bronzor, Phalanx, Poliwag, Greedent, and Cramorant. Alright, well, let me gather all the cards I pulled. I pulled this guy, these, Darkrai V, and Dancer. Dude, I think the Duraludon side really won my heart. Definitely, because look, I pulled that from the side, Darkrai, Kamado, and Trainer, and on the Rayquaza side, I only pulled this. Not complaining by any means necessary, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this really cool card pack opening. I was not expecting all the things that were in there. I was certainly surprised with all my pulls, but yeah, see you guys later, bye.